Hey guys, welcome back. Bodie101 here, and I'm here with Aris the Angel on Fire.
Hi guys.
Snoop, high fiver. She's looking for a high five. Boom, there you go. I'm here with Snoop787. He's busy. And Heather with AB. Why did I get hit?
You butthole? Were just in the way.
Ow, damn it.
Ow. What did I?
Damn it!
No, no, oh God, no. Everything's... I'm going back over here, minding my own business.
This will be the first and only time I'll ever say this phrase. I'm happy to be going back to my
Thaumcraft.
Yeah, wow. It's a good thing that's the only time I'm going to say that phrase, because I really didn't say it very well that time.
Welcome to the waiting screen, guys.
Did you get kicked out?
Yeah, I kicked her off.
She's asking for it.
In his defense,
you hit me first.
You made your face a giant hand looking for a high five.
Technically,
what else am I gonna do?
He's not wrong if you.
Krista, he didn't want to.
Hold on a second. While you guys are arguing, I'm gonna go down and feed Patty. Here, Patty, I got you a salad. You like salad, right? Sounds good.
Are you actually able to feed her?
Oh, look at that.
Oh,
boost.
She's working so fast.
Her arm is flailing like there's no tomorrow. If you look at, you see it says like speed boost underneath her name.
Just
hover over it.
I am hovering over it. It doesn't say that on mine.
On Nuela?
Yeah, it says skin, air, rain, currently harvestable, effective tool, light level, X-compressor.
Really?
Yeah.
It's a skin air's right speed boost 6.75 and then currently heart. Yeah, Elizabeth.
Yeah.
Yeah, apparently you give them food and.
Oh, I did it.
Yeah. Oh, maybe it's because you have to click it. I don't know. But you give it food and it digs. It sifts faster for a while.
Nice.
Based off how saturating the food is.
You're saturating.
You're saturating the market. Stupidity. Oh!
Burn.
Wow. Well, I didn't know we were going to get
burn.
Mean.
Tick burn!
I thought you said tick burn. That's how you get them off.
Yeah, it's Burning Tick.
Is that like Burning Man, but for bugs?
Yeah, it's just a little tiny bonfire.
it's structured
around a small, like, forgotten lighter.
Yep, and they have, like, special guests like Flea and,
Oh my god.
It's a Flea playing a bass. The hell am I doing? Oh, yeah, that's right.
With special guest Hop.
You're stalling, is what you're doing.
Can't forget.
Okay, witch's oven.
Oh yeah, what was I doing? Oh yes, I was probably putting around.
No idea.
Tech stuff.
Oh god, nope, that didn't work. Nope, wrong.
Iron heights. Bars, and iron. So you can check off witch's cauldron. That's done.
You doing that song again?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
No, he wasn't doing that one.
It's the newsreel edition. Mm-hmm. How much we got? We got 4 quadruple compressed cobblestone. Nice.
So that there.
Seeping.
Alright.
And flume funnel.
Witch water. Alright. So I got a little witch water farm set up over here.
Nice.
Nice.
Got unlimited water supply right next to it and 9 barrels set up over Basilium. So there should be that. Okay, so now, what the hell was I making? Oh, yeah, great wood sapling.
Guess what, Modi?
What?
We have the saplings. The requisite saplings to make the great wood sapling.
Okay, I'm with you.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I hate stifling and sneeze. It hurts like heck.
Bless you.
I don't do that.
I don't either. I just sneeze.
I have to. Otherwise, it's extremely loud and annoys the heck out of me.
I know, but that's funny.
No, it's not.
G-R-E-A-T. Okay.
It's not loud. It's not funny when my microphone is like right next to my mouth.
Oh, man, it's hilarious. Well, that's why you turn your head, you wiener.
I don't have that kind of flexibility anymore.
What? You don't have the flexibility to look left?
I told you, I'm lazy. Back off.
Bury your head in your arm.
Hell, I've even learned how to turn off the peripheral vision in my eyes just so I don't have to worry about what's going on to the side of me.
Damn oak sapling, okay? God.
I need a great oak sapling.
There.
All right, what do I need? I need a dark oak sapling, but I also need 5 of the leaves. Have we ever planted one of these?
No, here's 4 more. Gosh.
Do we have any buckets hiding anywhere?
I have 2. Do you need one?
Here's a bucket.
The one I have on me. There.
I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 total.
So you need to make some buckets.
For what? Yeah.
I am making a flume funnel.
Okay.
Yeah, one of them's got to have lava in it.
Wait, are Darko 4x4? Do I have to go 4x4? 2x2? Yeah. That's what I meant. 4 total.
Yeah, it's 4 total.
Hands of blue.
Ah, damn it. I'm not going to plant it here. I'll mess things up.
I swear you threw buckets at me.
I threw bucket at you.
Bucket? But I don't have bucket.
Well, then I don't know what you do with it. That's why we don't have nice things.
Buddy, why you gotta leave behind an unturned mass of dirt over here?
I didn't. You were jumping on it in front of me.
What are you talking about?
One bucket?
You're the worst.
Go, Patty, go!
Oh.
It's so therapeutic to watch Patty sift and not have to worry about it. Wait. What was that? Oh, gosh. I thought so.
Oh, we missed you, Patty.
Christy, you know that's not really... You know, and I'm not even going to try.
What?
My God, guys, she actually thinks it's really Patty.
You put her look
I just thought Patty's earphones were on mute.
No,
the whole time?
Yes.
The whole time! That's why you don't hear her talking in any episode.
Oh, my God.
Yeah, so if anybody's curious, Patty's actually been here for everything we've done. New Beginnings, Mad Pack 3, this, Project Ozone. Her mic has been muted, and she's accidentally been on the wrong server the whole time. So
yep.
We feel dumb because we didn't realize it. So.
Sorry, guys.
Sorry, yep. Our bad.
Our bad.
That's on us. We get it. Stop yelling. We get it. It's on us. Sorry. Jeebus.
Chris, did you call the iron?
I am smelting more.
Krista does not understand moderation, does she? Oh, I need 4 iron, 3 stacks.
It's not my fault that the...
Whose fault is it?
Boom uses a crud ton. But I'm smelting more.
Always blaming it on the fumes, aren't you?
I am... Flume.
Welcome to Vape Town.
There's an
Population
L in there.
Krista.
Racist.
Hey! Am not.
Racist.
How is that racist?
She knows.
Hey, you can't say Krista without racist.
What? Wait, what?
Well, in the original Dutch. Anybody who's...
Hold on.
Anybody who's
now
from
Dutch?
There,
yes.
4, 5, 6, 7... 2, 3, 4,
oh my 5. God, you actually can!
Oh God.
And
so her name literally is an anagram for, huh, racist.
There you go.
You kind of deserve that one.
Yes. Wow, Krista, I think that was a little bit of a hate crime, but whatever. She's a gingerist.
No, because she likes me.
Oh, gosh.
Does she?
Oh,
why is she not talking?
I don't blame her.
All right, apparently... Ah, she pushed me with a hatchet! Ah, she... What? No!
Oh, my God.
Love you, Krista.
Uh-huh, right.
Oh, good times. Good she's times for some of us.
I will shank you in your sleep.
Cheese and
I heard that, Heather.
Too much Orange is the New Black.
I know.
Sorry, so good.
All I'm saying, hon, is if she's starting to act out scenes from Orange is the New Black, you might want to be careful.
Yes, sir.
Oh, God.
That situation.
Mm-hmm.
Actually, there's not a lot of that in this season, actually.
I'm just saying, honey, the minute she turns out her pocket, you run away.
Deal.
Hey, Heather got a realistic logical ideologist.
I read that as a racist logical. Oh, funny.
Wow, Modi's got racism on the mind, huh?
I know, right?
Well,
it wouldn't be anybody's fault now, would it?
Krista keeps giving me pamphlets.
I don't know, Krista.
Oh, man.
I am going to get shanked.
You know what? I'm. Wow. I,
thanks.
You just got.
Thanks, racist.
You just got server shanked.
You know I could DOP you, right? You know I have complete and total control of the server from that, right?
You know he has complete control of all the
yes,
servers, right?
I
okay.
Know.
As long
you
as
know
we're
I
all in the
server. You know I DOP from your other series, right? I'm sure.
We're bad friends.
Speak for yourself!
I'm a bad friend.
There yeah. you go. You're Krista back.
Me. Thanks.
You're back!
Mm-hmm.
God, that mm-hmm. is. Honey, am I right? That is so Ross and Rachel.
Mm-hmm. Oh, God, not that again.
What do you mean, not again? It was last episode. It was 12 minutes ago.
I was. No, it's actually been a couple of days.
Well, no, but in. Fourth wall, I'm sorry, my bad.
Immersion!
Snoop's a what?
Snoop's immersion.
Oh.
Don't ruin it.
Also true.
Hey, look at that. I made a dark oak tree.
Congratulations, you're, well, you're all grown up.
You're welcome.
What do you mean, you're welcome?
I got those dark oak trees.
Whoa, things. Wait. You mean you opened the bags?
Yes, I did.
This family's falling apart.
When was it ever solidified? That's what I want to know.
Good point. Thanks, Krista.
You're welcome.
Oh, man.
Thanks, Krista is the new thanks, Obama.
I want a meme.
Hashtag thanks, Krista.
Hashtag thanks, Krista.
I want a meme. Jeez. I make it official.
You have a bad day at school? Thanks, Krista. Someone cuts you off in line at the store. Thanks, Krista.
EMV line shuts out in front of you.
Thanks
Krista.
Krista. Your boss yells at you at
yeah.
work.
Somebody needs
you're...
to make that a meme.
Yes.
Thanks, Krista.
Okay, so yeah. Greatwood is only one sapling, right?
One sapling, but make sure there's a 2x2 around it.
Of space, yeah.
Okay. Of space. It's best to do with like 3x3 because it could grow in any of them and just put it in the center.
I have a 5x5 with it in the middle.
Perfect.
But I cannot bone meal this, right?
Patty, how you doing?
I don't think you can.
No, I don't think you can.
And I can't really water canning it either.
I don't think so.
Ah, plenty of iron.
Well, guys, I was going to do Thomcraft, but since I have to wait for a tree, the whole thing's out the window. So, moving on.
There we go.
I'm never touching it again.
No. But you said you were doing it.
That's how this works.
If you love me, you would keep your word.
Oh, she said the L word. Oh,
snap.
Longitude?
Yes.
Does it make any sense?
Yeah. If you oh, that sounds horrible. I'm not going to even finish.
Heather.
Hi, Patty. You thirsty?
Wow, Heather got dirty. Thanks, Krista.
You're welcome.
No, you're not supposed to answer that back. That makes it weird. All right, well, because I love my girlfriend, let's go stare at this sapling.
Thanks, Krista.
Thanks, Krista.
Ooh, thanks, Krista. I got an apple.
Yep. All right, come on.
Wow, she stole my apple. Thanks, Krista.
Thanks, Krista. Get away from my sapling there, goofy face.
Wait, hold on.
Snoop's allowed to be near it? I'm not?
Wonder.
I didn't know Snoop was there. Plus, he's not wearing a giant hand on his face that I can see.
I don't have a hand on my face anymore.
Wait, are you able to thrust my tree, Snoop?
I don't know.
All right, let's double thrust it.
Ew!
It's a twerk party. Heather, join us.
I'm busy.
I'm not seeing particles.
Yeah, it's not doing anything.
Thanks, Krista.
Thanks, All right, well, I think I'm kind of stuck until,
Yeah, we'll figure out more.
Yeah.
Well, on the Age of Witch, you guys can tick off, use anointing paste to make a Witch's cauldron and craft a witch's oven and bloom funnel.
Thanks, Krista!
And make a farm for Belladonna, water, artichoke, and mandrake root.
Okay, do you have them planted?
Heather planted.
I have already done it.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
Now you
thanks, Heather.
Thanks. No, seriously, thanks, Heather.
Yeah, you're a team player. Yeah. Appreciate you.
Yeah. At least someone's getting something done.
Seriously.
Oh, as I walk over here, she's just throwing a Morrowind pestle around.
Not on purpose.
Looking good over here.
Okay, get back to your witchery.
Thanks, Krista. That will never get old.
Actually, they all do.
Hey, you owe me a quarter.
You never charge them!
You put your tongue right there where you're
She sitting. Charges me in very different ways, Krista, and that is none of your damn business.
Wow. Wow, Krista.
I know. Wow.
Getting fresh up in here.
Getting want to get a little too much into the personal. Thanks, Krista. Oh, my God. Krista is going to murder us. IRL.
I want somebody to make
oh,
that.
Oh, no. Not Mutandis.
Yep.
Thanks,
more like ew, Tandis. You need somebody to do what, hon?
Then I want somebody to make that into a real meme.
Okay, get it out there.
All right. Get to it, sheeple.
And you know what? You know, you could mix it up. Thanks, Dangle. Thanks, D'Angelo. Thanks, you know, RSD. Thanks, Angel on Fire. If one of you kids wants to throw a little sewage floor around.
Thanks, sewage floor.
Oh, God. We're such jerks. Wait, didn't she give herself a new nickname in, like, a stream or two ago?
I have no idea.
No, I don't think so.
I thought she did.
No.
No, she does the whole, somebody's giving me my wings thing.
Oh, that's
thanks,
right.
Meg.
Oh, Meg, that's right. I forgot about Meg.
I said that already.
Oh, did you? I didn't hear it.
Oh, not listening to your girlfriend. I see how it is.
Don't try and turn this around on me. Yeah, me and Heather are now fighting. Thanks, Krista.
Damn it.
Wow.
Oh, I've never seen a smiley face glove look so sad in my life.
Hey, Krista, you done with the buckets yet?
They probably ate them, what she was making.
Yes. I have one left over. You want it?
Yes. Please.
And I have some iron if you want it too.
Are you hoarding iron?
I hadn't put it back yet.
Krista.
Thanks, Krista.
It's weird when you do it.
Yeah, it's just awkward. It's like, thanks, Snoop. Hey, no problem, Snoop.
Yeah, that's weird. Don't
no,
do that.
That's very weird.
No, that's Snoop. No, that's Snoop just recording a blast-off episode.
Oh.
For anybody who didn't see it, what episode number was it? Do you know off the top of your head?
I don't know off the top of
like
my head.
Like 34.
No, it was in the 60s because we finished.
Oh, sorry, 64, 65, something like that.
Go look. There's an episode of Blast Off with Heather and Snoop.
It's one of the most recent ones.
Yeah, where I think it's like three back or something like that.
I think it's two.
Where Snoop's recording did not pick up Heather talking.
Nope.
And then he tried to put the audio track from Heather into it, but didn't.
Yep.
So it's an entire episode of Snoop straight up just talking to himself.
To himself.
Now, if you're wearing headphones and they're turned up, you can lightly hear Heather in the background.
You don't know what I'm saying.
But don't do that. Let it be natural. Where Snoop's like, hey, Heather, what are you working on?
Uh-huh.
That's great.
Uh-huh.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's right. My friends are butts. Yeah.
Seriously, this Greatwood sapling is taking forever. I can't do anything.
Am I really de-opt?
It normally does.
I don't know.
Snoop. If you are, it wasn't me.
It wasn't me either.
It wasn't me.
No matter how much I want to.
What are you trying to do, opt?
Well, I'm trying to break this block right here.
What block is it?
A piece of clay? Am I just that special?
Well,
I honestly
break
have
it.
No idea.
Are you in the wrong game mode? Are you in adventure mode?
Can you do anything else, Krista?
Krista, are you going on an adventure?
Yes.
Are you going on an adventure, Krista?
We're on the skyblock. There's really not that many places to go.
Thanks, Krista.
All right, you put her back in survival.
I didn't do it.
I didn't do it.
No, it doesn't say anybody did.
Okay, so what you're telling me is the server put Krista in the adventure.
Because I'm looking in the thing, and the only thing that happened was that Krista put Snoop Diop. That's
it. Oh, so...
So the server, rushing to protect me, master,
oh, crap.
Controller and leader, decided to say, you know what? No, I'm not gonna let this fly. Krista, you're in adventure mode.
You can still hit him and everything, but screw you on getting Clay. Oh, damn it, the server's become self-aware. We're all screwed.
We can all agree when I say, thanks, Krista.
Thanks.
Oh, God.
Thanks. Okay, I feel I need to point this out every once in a while. We're actually all really good friends with Krista and like her very much.
I love Krista like my sister.
That's two quarters like, now, Krista.
Yeah.
Three.
Keep going. Rich, yes. I will donate to you next stream.
Yeah, you may want to buy him. May want
to. Got a dollar.
Get your dollar. You may. Krista, with the way this series is going, I'm getting a feeling you're going to want to buy those in bulk. Okay.
So. I'm going to roll a quarters.
Flick map. Just send her the whole roll.
Come at me. Pink.
Oh my God. Anyways, everybody needs to go to Krista's channel, and in the comment section of this video, if you're not watching her review right now, go over there, hit the like button, say, thanks, Krista. And you know what? Put whatever you want. Like, I had a bad day at school today. Thanks, Krista. You know, and just, you know, flood her comments. Why are they hit the subscribe button?
That's Twitter edit. Hashtag thanks, Krista.
I want to see a whole bunch of tweets.
Yes, hashtag thanks, Krista. Yes. Tag as many of us in as you can. All of ours are, I'm at Modi101. There's at Snoop787. Is it at RSD Angel on Fire?
Yes.
And then Heather's is at Redhead's Life. Redhead's
Patty Life. Stuck in a glass box, sifting for us for life. Thanks, yep. Krista.
Thanks, Krista.
I'm sorry, Patty.
If you want to get your tweets retweeted by us, that is...
Oh, yeah, I will definitely retweet them.
Yeah. Different squad. Remember,
Squad in the box is apparently thing. Yeah, thanks, Krista.
Hashtag squad in the box and hashtag thanks, Krista. So. All right, well, the three jerks and Krista are going to wrap things up now. We're at the end of this
episode. I am not a jerk.
I'm sorry. Honey, I'm sorry I said that to you. Thanks, Krista. All right, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Questions, comments, concerns, put it down in the comments section. If you're watching my view, make sure you check out Heather Snoop and especially Krista's channel down in the description. Show her some love. And also, if we all go missing, point the cops in her direction. I'm just saying.
When I become a full-fledged witch, you're the first to go.
I'm doing Thaumcraft. When I become a full-fledged Thaum, you're screwed.
I thought he was going to say Thumb.
The Thumb. When I become a... I'm doing... Someone make a mod called Thumbcraft. All right, guys. And if you're big into Thumbcraft and Butt-tanya, head over to Aim to Game for all your Minecraft... Oh, my God. We got a mod pack coming together. Head over to Aim to Game for all your Minecraft server needs.
It's not a mod pack. It's a squad pack.
Yes.
Just sort of banana nut bread at me.
Me?
Oh, okay.
I think it was Patty. She's getting
Patty's
sassy.
Like, you've been feeding me so well. Oh gosh, have some banana nut bread.
Here.
Thanks, Krista.
All right, guys. Well, until the next episode. What the hell is a Sky Factory 2.5? Once again, on behalf of us and Krista, we want to thank Krista, you guys, for coming and hanging out.
Krista.
And we'll see you guys next time.
Bye.
Bye.